Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. In the modern time, exactly in 1981, the French Antiques Authority conducted tests and examinations in the body of pharaoh to discover how this pharaoh died. And one of these scholars was Dr. Maurice Bucaille. After studying the archaeological tests and the assay scans, and because of the presence of sea sediments in the body of pharaoh, the Dr. Maurice Bucaille discovered that this pharaoh died drowning. He announced his huge discovery in a medical conference in Saudi Arabia and also declared his Islam, as he made sure that Quran is the right book because it contains historic facts. Also, the same scientist made lectures, wrote books about Islam and the credibility of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. By the way, my brother, I ask you as a brother, Mus'haf, Quran is in your hand. When was the last time you read from it?